Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the CCW All States Championship.
Wow, a title match to open it up.
Introducing first, the cornerstone from California, the coolest wrestler alive, Dr. Cool, Jason Cool.
Oh my God, this guy has such an ego.
Wow, Memorial Park, so different. Quick synopsis, this is April 1999. Must have been nice out, because we're all April's usually nice. Memorial Park, completely different. We're supposed to do this at Foley Field. We would always get mad when we couldn't. There was an event going on, but here we are.
Cut my music.
Cut his music, please. Obviously he's
going to
say something, but I can't hear him
because
he doesn't have the mic in his hand.
One.
I can't hear him
because
he doesn't have the mic in his hand.
He tried to look
professional. We got a little rhyme for you guys. One for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, and four for the whole damn thing. Put his dead behind him.
Thank you for keeping it nice and curse-free. One of his white boy raps. Go ahead.
The current CCW All-States Champion, Suicidal, Jesse Zolanis.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, the man that defeated Agony.
Keep getting requests for this guy. My man, Marcus. Marcus. Holla at your boy. Jesse got really good. He's another one. He should have trained to do this.
Suicidal's a little crazy.
He's better than most of the guys I know in the Indies. Why not?
Hold it.
Obviously, right the there. Music change. Wait, Dr. Cool has something to say.
Hold it right there.
Wait, didn't
I remember a little while ago in these same surroundings where I beat your no talent, garbage, fuck, right here. 1, 2, 3.
Back on May 22nd, 1998, Suicide Justice Landis was pinned by Dr. Cool Jason Coolidge in a triple threat match.
That was true.
Agony, you weren't here. Shut up. And I want to talk to you about what happened with the shooter. Hey, remember, I saw that lawsuit.
The shooter.
Wait, what is this?
You're right. You didn't
need
that
time. I suicide was going to have a handshake.
You're right.
Head off! Suicide with a right hand.
Head off!
The live mic is off. Now you can talk. Suicide, you... Oh, wait. I don't know which way he is. He's setting up for something. Several right hands.
He better than some of the guys in the Indies.
Hey, Agony, why did you lose at Addicted to Cast? Don't you know that you're supposed to win wrestling matches? Yeah. The object is to win, not to lose.
I don't know.
You seem to always lose.
What are you talking about?
Throw Dr. Cool to the rope. Oh, what a clothesline.
Now that's a bump.
I don't lose.
Well, you did lose.
I didn't lose.
Oh, so you plan to get pinned. Now, this match is for the CCW All-States title. Suicidal. Oh, nice elbow. Hit him right on top of that head.
The forehead.
Cool. Big-ass
forehead.
There's the referee, Joe Rourke. Oh, suicidal with several right hands there. Actually, one. You must have heard my advice. I don't know how the live mic ain't on. But at Addicted to Chaos, there was one hell of a showing by Suicidal.
One hell of a showing by me.
Up two count only. And Dr. Cool won the title of the coolest man on Earth, coolest wrestler on Earth, when he defeated the dude. And the dude was struck by the janitor, Garrett DeFalco. Before that match, Jared Garrett DeFalco returned to CCW, added it to the game. Oh, that one hurt. Suicidal, obviously being around.
Oh, yeah, he dropped him. He literally dropped him as hard as he could on his back. He told me he was going to do that.
For the All-States title, you can't use weapons. Suicidal, a belt is on the line here. Suicidal, he don't care. Oh, he has to break that kneecap. And the referee's going to let that slide. He broke it right over the knee. And Dr. Cool has been on the defensive side of this match for the entire time. Oh, shot right to the... Oh, another one. Those are vicious shots. Oh, kick right to the midsection area. Nice DDT.
Oh.
That one hurt.
Suicidal hurt.
And Dr. Cool, he won that match with a roll-up. Finally, on the offensive side is Dr. Cool Jason Cole. He was awarded an All-State title match by the CCW Board of Directors due to his victory over the dude. And Suicidal really didn't want to put the title on the line, but he said, since he's fighting, what the hell are these punches?
The cool punches.
Oh, the cool punches. Suicidal's accepting those
you
blows.
Want, you want more?
Come on. They ain't getting more.
Do a DDT for
you. Oh. Another DDT rams that head right into this hard, cold grass.
Doesn't he know
something? Suicidal is up. Suicidal wants more. He wants more. Dr. Cool doesn't know how to combat this. Suicidal's asking him. Oh, D-lift. Suicidal's asking him for more.
Are you crazy?
Oh, another cool knee drop. It's Suicidal. Oh! No! No! He didn't even jump! He is Suicidal, ladies and gentlemen. Oh! I swear I've seen that before. Oh, that was several punches. Suicidal back on the offense. Suicidal stutter. Agony, you're jerking a ring, but you seem to be a pretty good broadcaster, too. Two count only. Dr. Cool kicked out of that one. Aggie, I will talk to you about the shooter matter.
Look at her fans.
A little bit. I don't want to look at our fans over there. Suicidal now, up on one knee. He's a little dazed. He's got to be a little bit mystified that Dr. Cool kicked out of the Suicidal Stunner.
I kicked out of the Suicidal Stunner.
Look at several chokeholds.
Kill him! I'm going to kill him! I'm going to kill him!
It's a 5-count referee. Referee Joe Work, he has an announcement to make.
Everything you see here probably hurts,
sure,
by the way.
Agony,
in April, the ground is hard.
I'll tell you in a minute.
Oh!
Vicious clothesline! Or as he likes to call it, the cool line. Suicidal, as I was saying before, demanded that this match take place in Memorial Park. He's got the fiend! Looks like he was setting up for the Dirty Dozen. Fade to black!
That's it.
He's giving up!
One! Two!
Two! Ladies and gentlemen, this match is over! Wait. No! No!
One!
Suicidal gets them back! Ladies and gentlemen, Suicidal!
Here is your winner, and still CCW All States Champion, Suicidal Jesse Soanis.
That's Suicidal. Suicidal victorious here. The dude kicked him with a slam dunk shot. Oh my god. Dude obviously paying him back. From Addicted to Chaos.
Was that cool, Roger?
Unbelievable. Jason Cool. Jason? Unbelievable. There goes the dude.
Volpe was funny when he wasn't meaning to be funny.
Dude, what was the meaning of that? It, dude.
He's walking around saying he's cool. Well, I think that was cool.
Unbelievable, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I hope to get that matter straightened out with Agony. I'm gonna.
This is 22 years ago, folks.
But Dr. Cool is down. Oh, he looks hurt. Suicidal finally pays him back from that loss he suffered back in May of 98. Ladies and gentlemen,